Hi, I'm Patricia Bleckman with KE2 Therm. In the course of product development discussions, we realized that in this day and age, everybody expects to have remote interactive access to everything, including their house and their business, from the lights to the air conditioning to alarms and locks. So we decided to focus on developing a technology that would allow remote access for all KE2 Therm refrigeration controls. The result is the KE2 LDA communication device. The KE2 Local Area Dashboard and Alarms is a huge leap forward, providing the ability to remotely monitor and control Ethernet controls like the KE2 Evap or serial ModBus controllers like the KE2 Temp and KE2 Low Temp, all in real time, so you can ensure the system is operating properly, tweak set points, prepare for a service call, or just have peace of mind that your product is safe. We also have so many people tell us that an alarm notification helped them save a freezer of food, and the KE2 LDA lets you set up multiple recipients for text or email alarms. One more thing, if you use the KE2 LDA with the KE2 flash drive, you'll be able to log temperature data for 10 KE2 Therm controllers for up to 366 days. This is a huge time saver and eliminates the hassle of manual tracking. For access to these controllers, anywhere there's internet service, just connect the KE2 LDA to KE2 Smart Access, which is KE2 Therm's portal site. See our videos to talk about what KE2 Smart Access can offer. See our additional KE2 LDA videos to help you understand the setup, or if you'd like more information, please visit our website or contact our tech support line, and we'll be happy to answer any of your questions.